head down to the field for the coin toss. We'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Godfrey has the ball set how he wants it, and we're just about ready to kick this game off, folks. He's to the 20. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Bradford gains about 4 yards on the play. That'll make a second and seven. From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. Tackle at the 35-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Gain of five on the play. That brings them second and five.
From their own 40-yard line, second down. Tackle made at the 38.
You know, as a running back, you've got to get upfield north and south. That time, he just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read, get upfield as quickly as possible. In college football, especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield against you, and that's what happened.
Down at the 48.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
From the 48-yard line, first down. He's taken down at about the 45.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Gets rid of it. Here's the eighth play of the series. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. He's tackled at the 28-yard line.
Now, the passing game is a lot easier for a quarterback when two corners aren't in coverage. I respect the gutsy call on the defensive side to blitz both corners, but it left him too vulnerable against the pass.
From the 28-yard line, first down. They'll bring him down around the 19-yard line.
Second and one.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Quick pass. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Clipping. Offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
From the 17-yard line, it's first down. Up the middle for a nice game. It's the 11th play of the drive. And down he goes at the 8. Short yardage situation here. It's 3rd and 1. And he is drilled at the two. Play 13 of the current drive. All the big boys are on the field now. Both teams have their big sets out here. Touchdown.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
And he hits the PAT. A 13-play, 60-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And down he goes at the 24. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Santiago gains around 6 yards on the run.
That brings him second and five.
Second and five. Ball on the 30.
Ready.
And they make the stop around the 29-yard line.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
Pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
Thornton, the return man. Tackle made at the 36. The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack the defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job of being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the money.
From their own 40-yard line, second down. Throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Knocked out of bounds after the catch. Wonderful play call to convert on third down.
I'll tell you what, he really wanted that first down. Good determination to get it.
It's first and 10. Ball in their own 47. The toss left, and he makes it out to about the 47-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Fires quickly, and he's got his man, and he's tackled at about the 37-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 37. They work the right side, and there is nothing going there.
That makes it second and 10.
I love to see this, Brad. These quarterbacks have the toughest job in college football, and that's to cover some of the fastest players on the field, the receivers. And for a corner willing to come up, get off of his block, and make a play to disrupt the run, that's as good as it gets if you're a defensive coordinator.
And he tackles him hard at the 48-yard line.
Loss of
after the sack, it's now fourth and long. The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. He really got a hold of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And he's taken down at the 21-yard line. It's second and nine. Ball on the 21-yard line. They get nice yardage on that run. That makes it 3rd and 3. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. 3-yard gain by the halfback on the counter play.
That makes it 4th and 8.
Godfrey to punt. Down at the 41. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Scrambling around. Tackle right around the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Made around the 48-yard line. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They're going to pitch it, and he's tackled after positive yardage. Gets to about the 47-yard line.
That's indeed a one on the play. That brings us second and nine.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 47. Gets it out quickly, and he hits him hard at the 39-yard line. Fights forward to about the 39. Gray is waiting for the snap. Here's the punt. No, they're going to throw it. He makes it to the 28-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line. Counter left. He fights forward to about the 26.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll make it second and 6.
And this is the 9th play of the current drive. Gets to about the 24-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 yards. That'll make it 3rd and 5.
It's 3rd and 5. Ball on the 24. taken down behind the line. And if they can connect on this one, that'll put them up by a couple of scores. It has the distance, and it's good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. From their own 25-yard line, second down. And they'll bring him down behind the line. Down right around the 32-yard line. Thornton will be the return man. He's tackled at the 35. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. Can't get away from the pressure. It's third down and 14 yards to go now after that setback by the sack. He lets it go, so that'll make it fourth down.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Gray awaits the snap. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. They couldn't get anything going on that last drive. He makes his way to about the 48.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. And he's level at the 32-yard line.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, or especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page, and they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
Fourth and long here after the sack. McClellan is back awaiting the punt. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. He's tackled at about the 49. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 49. He unloads it. And that one's incomplete.
McClain was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Now he's scrambling. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. They'll bring him down right around the 48-yard line.
That's good.
Check three.
Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. Zone down for a touchback. I give the defense credit, but right now I think it's more a case of sloppy offense.
Yeah, you got to recognize that both defenses have come into this game with the right mindset. They're very well prepared. But I'm with you. It's one thing to have great defense. It's another thing when those defenses are going up against offenses that just are not clicking right now, hitting on all cylinders.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He gets hit out of bounds around the 28-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. They come out in a five-wide set. He scrambles. And down he goes to the 37-yard line. And he has a huge gain.
And I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
He's taken down at the 48.
And that is a great call and a big gain, especially on an early down.
First and 10, ball on the 48-yard line. He heaves it deep. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
And they get the sack.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there. Doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Godfrey is the punter. He's taken down at the 20-yard line. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Slings it to his tight end, but he drops it. From their own 20-yard line. Second down. Up the middle for a nice game.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 35.
We're halfway through, and it's been a good one.
10-0.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
Every offense that we see every week, David, they put a premium on making big plays. We haven't seen that so far in the first half. Defensive guy like you, how much do you appreciate what you've seen from these defenses in the first half?
Very much so. It's fun to watch a defense that comes up, and when a guy needs to get on the ground and you need to get him on the ground for 8 yards instead of 10 in a first down, they're doing it. They're doing a great job of being willing to be physical, you know, dominate the point of attack, not let those big plays get over top, not let a receiver run down the field without jamming them at the line of scrimmage and messing up the timing. So right now it's fun to watch a defense that's physical, that's playing where it's supposed to be, that's pressuring the quarterback, stopping the run, really having its way of doing a great job of making everything very difficult for the offense.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
All right, Rhys and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I tell you what, you got to give these guys credit. They put up a great defensive effort in the first half. They carry it over in the second half. Doesn't look like they're going to give in.
Yeah, and this game isn't over yet. I think it's going to require them to continue to play with this kind of edge and attitude to be able to give themselves a chance to win the game, because we still have a ball game in our hands and still a whole quarter to go. Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 24-yard line. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And he tackles him hard at the 14. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Thornton is the deep man awaiting the return. And this one is a beauty. Thornton fields it at the 40. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Second and six.
From the 47-yard line. Second down. Looks to his receiver, first down. And he's taken down around the 39-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
He's wrapped up for the sack. That makes 4 sacks today.
Well, this speed is difficult to defend because you have to try to keep them off balance so they can't use their quickness.
From the 41-yard line, it's second down. Fires to his fullback, no good. And they get nice yardage on that run. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. It's up. No good. He pushed it to the right. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And now the ball is loose. Defense says they've got it. Made around the 38-yard line. So after the mishap, we've got first down going the other way.
Often you'll see this from a playmaker. He tried to do a little bit extra and ended up losing the ball. It's a nice play by the defense to recover that ball.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Man, and they take him down immediately.
That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's gonna air it long. Incomplete. Almost picked off. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. Kicks up, and he splits the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 21-yard line.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition. They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done, and if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on the board.
Tackled after a decent pickup. It's second down, 7 to go. Ball on the 25. Santiago takes a pitch, and he's tackled after positive yardage.
That makes it 3.
From their own 36-yard line. First down. Bartels off the fake, under pressure. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Weeks is the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
He's under some heat. Going deep, lays it out there, and he got it!
Excellent execution on one side of the ball that time. And it looks to me like the defense was in a little state of confusion. Let's see if they can pull themselves together.
Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Make the stop at the 22-yard line.
Third down.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. He gets another carry, and they push him out at the 21. Kick is up, and it's Quincy uprights. Godfrey has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He's to the 20. Oh, man, he took him down hard. Last drive resulted in a field goal, and the offense will come back out looking to do one better. At the corner. He's to the 40. Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
The defense was a little bit slow in reacting to the pitch out, and he had the time and space to break open for a good game.
From their own 46-yard line. First down. Bradford sweeps left. Brought down around the 47-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
His receiver, and that's a first down. Tackle at the 36.
Bailey brings him down at the 36-yard line. First down.
From the 36-yard line, it's first down. Stanford with a nice play fake. And he's tackled at the 29-yard line.
Bradford was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up second and three.
Two times.
Four down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
First down,
10 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. The sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
Grabs a pitch looking for the corner. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
That's a gain of 4 on one play. That'll bring up third and two.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Hand off on the counter. He's tackled around the 14-yard line. So it's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. He gets it up, and it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 23-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 24. They'll bring him down around the 34-yard line. The 37-yard line. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 16-3. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Taken down around the 46-yard line. From their own 46-yard line. First down. And down he goes at the 46. Going to pitch it. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. From the 36-yard line, first down. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Here's the eighth play of the series. Get him for a loss.
That'll make it third and 13.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. And he's tackled right away. This is the 10th play of this drive. Passes to the right, it's picked off. And now he's got room to run. The 10. Touchdown, big play.
That was a super play by the defender. Excellent interception and an even better return for the score.
And he adds the extra point. Is lined up to kick this one off. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. They've really played lights out defense this whole game, and they still got to just hang on here at the end.
Yeah, we're here in the fourth quarter. You're right. They've played as well as you can imagine defensively, but they can't let up because we still have some time left in this ballgame.
Let's see how the defense responds now, coming off that big play just a moment ago.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
Morris, the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it third.
Up the middle for a nice game. First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And he's taken down around the 45-yard line.
That'll make it second and 4.
Steps out of bounds at about the 45. And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. First down grab by the receiver. Tackle made right around the 42-yard line. And he hits him hard at the 31-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out. First and 10, ball on the 18. He makes it out to about the 17-yard line.
That's a deep one. That brings up
10th play of the drive. And he just gets rid of it. So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers.
There's a strike complete. Big play, and it's first and goal. Here's the 12th play of the drive. They'll stack the line of scrimmage, trying to keep them out of that end zone. Taken down in the backfield.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
Just inside the five. Second down. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start. Offense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, and with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally. You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Here's play number 14 of this drive. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown.
That is great tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
He makes the PAT. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Just under three to go in regulation. Room around the corner. He gets to about the 31-yard line. From the 31-yard line, it's first down. Gives it to the back. He's at the 20. Inside the 10. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal.
Great timing to call the run right there, and it paid off in a big way.
He's in for the touchdown. Strong run by the halfback to get into the end zone.
He's a pretty sure bet to get six when you're this close to the end zone.
And he converts the extra point. Great. Has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Whoa, he just took a licking. Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
Going deep. And it's picked off. And they make the stop at the 47-yard line.
Really impressed with this guy's closing speed on the ball. He's got the kind of jets you need to be a standout corner.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. Just under two to go in the game. He fights forward to around midfield.
That'll make it second and seven.
He makes it out to midfield.
That makes it third and seven.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Out of bounds at the 32.
Terrific execution by the entire offense to make that run work and to get the third down conversion.
Two ties.
Three down.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He'll go down to one knee. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one, 30-10. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.